Now the rod tip started to belt really hard. The lure's obviously bouncing into the bottom like a big lure shuffling along, stirring up sand and silt like you'd want a lure for a flathead. And interestingly, the sander's reading 38 feet of water, so the lure's running really deep. So whenever you find snapper in that right depth of water, trolling hard-bodied lures and getting them down to their depth is certainly a very viable option of catching them. It's just a different way, different to plastics. It can actually be more productive than fishing with plastics.
It's another nice fish.
Beautiful. Fishing with the hard-bodied lures too, you seem to get a better quality of fish. Fishing with plastics, you'll get a lot of 2 and 3 kilo fish, but with hard bodies, they're all 6, 7, even 8 kilo snapper, which is a lot better quality fish. They're up feeding in yakka schools. Now, this is a situation where hard bodies work. We're putting the lure right in the face of the fish. We're up there hunting yakkas, they'll see a hard body and they just think it's a yakka and they'll just nail it really hard. That's a nice one. Just lead him over, Andrew, and it's all yours.
That's a great fish, Bargy.
It is.
It just shows how effective hard bodies are.
Oh, they're definitely. Now, we're going to do something what not a lot of people do. We're going to let this big fella go.
Yeah, sounds good.
We've got one, so that's a nice fish. We'll just get it back in the water. They're not a fish that I like to kill too many of these things. Big breeders coming to the bay this time of the year. If you've got one for a feed, don't freeze fish, just let them go. This is the classic Dr. Evil that we just caught that snapper on. I'll just point out some big teeth marks on the bottom here. The snapper seemed to attack the tail of a lure as if to cripple a bait fish. I'll hit the tail, and as you can see on this lure, there's all the big teeth marks. That's a snapper. His rod tip bent.
Beautiful. Look, a good fish.
Bring him in, lift him out the net, we'll have a look. There you go, Andrew, that's the fish we just got. He'd be 4.5 kilos. Have a look at that lure, look at the teeth.
Great fish. Yeah, he's really smashed.
Have a close look at the back of that. Look at that, incredible. The power and the jaws of these fish, they crunch up shellfish, crabs. The more we fish for, the more we're learning they are actually a pelagic predator. We've seen these things up in midwater on the sand, feeding on the yakka schools, and there has been times actually seen them feeding off the surface.